Hey guys, GFT here, and welcome back to Let's Play Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne. In the last episode, we completed the third Kalpa, and defeated Dante, and almost unlocked the way to the fourth Kalpa. And in this episode, we are going to head over to Yoyogi Park. I almost forgot where we needed to go for a second there. I'm probably going the wrong way, but I don't even care. Ooh, that was a close one. I made myself invisible. Let's see. I do believe I'm going the right. What's wrong? I saw Sakahagi earlier. He went down the hall. Sakahagi, huh? I'm sure we all remember him. You know, the murderous one. Oh, there's an S terminal over there, but we don't need to do that. Anyway, this is how we have to get to Yoyogi Park. Not like we did all the way back when. I'm just saying, guys, I am not a sane person, I'm just saying right now. Just because of what I'm doing, I'm not a sane person. Okay, good, this is where I had to go, the Asakusa Tunnel. Let me just check something real quickly. Ishuma Station. I just want to check out what's up over here, because I believe there's a fight over here that I can do, like a little boss fight I can do up here. Actually, yeah, there is. And I will do it right now, because I don't believe it's a challenging boss fight. So watch me say that now, and I'm completely fucking wrong. I actually want to return Wukong, and I want to bring out Amaterasu, because I want Amaterasu to get some levels, so she can learn Debilitate. The Northern Temple. There's a temple. The temple is sealed with a powerful spell. Oh, okay, looks like we can't do it yet, then. Anyway, we're going to want to head over there. The temple up north is there to seal the Kimon of Tokyo. But what's a Kimon? I guess we will find out later when we head over to that temple. Anyway, without further delay, let us head over to the Asakusa Tunnel. I fucking hate tunnels. Oh. Oh my. What a fantastic fucking start. Well, I think that is just a clever way of writing Sakahagi was here. Fucking people mowing their lawns. Follow the trail of dead mannequins, I guess. Follow the blood and dead of course. Damn it, that's Liftoma. I can't read well. Liftoma, Lightoma. It's all the same to me. I want to head over this way. I think I might not be headed the right way. Let's see. I'm not even... What the fuck was that? I'm not even trying to... What the fuck? Oh, I guess I do need Liftoma a little then. A little. Alright, what's here? 8,000 maca. That's... not too bad. And light levitation repel wore off. Alright, time to reactivate them. Alright, repel, lift, and light. Nothing over there. This is a 2 medicine. Alright. That was kind of useless. All in all. Nothing else over there. At least nothing of value. Actually, no, there was nothing over there. I don't know what I'm saying. It was a dead end. Oh, hey there, buddy. What's going on? Just a while back, Sakahagi went to Yoyogi. Thank goodness it was dark. Oh, poor mannequin. Again, like I said before, just follow the trail. Sakahagi is a fucking asshole. I swear to God. What's in here? It is a room with a ladder. Let's go down. Let's see what lies beneath. Oh, just so you guys know, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm just going randomly. Ooh, and full Kagutsuchi, I get a bead chain. Bead chain's still good. What am I complaining about? A bead chain is fucking awesome. It's a free Madairahan that I can use. Not my shitty little Madaya. It works. Alright, so let's continue heading on this way. What's in here? Another door. It's another floor. This is probably just items that I'm getting anyway. I don't even know. Anyway. I'm not sure if I said it before, but you guys might think I'm insane as I'm doing this episode, because I'm going to do all of Yoyogi Park in one episode, including me getting there. You probably think I'm fucking crazy. Ooh, a Soma droplet. And this is probably a trap, but I'm gonna open it anyway. Or battle. And some titans. I haven't seen any titans before. One's dead. Zayonga. Jirei Titan. Oh, there took me to electricity. See ya. That wasn't too hard. I got a light ball out of it. It's alright. I really didn't... This is probably a trap. Yup. Oh, we're all silenced. Eh, new way. And I guess we all took damage too. Heal us, Valkyrie. Alright. This little room off to the side here. What is in here? It's a pathway. That much I can tell. Alright, let's try that again. Stoma and Lightoma this time. I'm not using Liftoma. Watch, I'm going to need to. I actually hope I'm going the right way. If not, I have no idea the what the hell? I think I might be going the right way. Now that I think about it, yeah, I am going the right way. Alright. So that was the Asakusa Tunnel. Actually, Soul, what do you have to say? A vicious looking mannequin passed by. No, it's not the right voice. A vicious looking mannequin passed by a short while back. After that, a female human passed by. It's usually quiet here, but... And that is the voice of a conductor. I am a voice acting extraordinaire. alright. Gaien Mai Station. There's a Gaien Mai. Oh well. Yoyogi Park is the place that all the fairies are guarding. That vicious mannequin won't be able to do anything just by himself. So looks like Sakahagi's planning something in Yoyogi Park. That's the evil presence that's Futomimi predicted. Or foretold, I guess. Whatever the hell you want to say. Gaien Mai Station, we're in Jingu Gaien. And I believe, this is, yes, Yoyogi Park. And I have a feeling that something really fucking bad for me is gonna happen here. Oh no. Well, after we fight, after we're done in Yoyogi Park, we are going to have some, well, we're gonna have another fiend on our hands. Alright. Went to the park, go for it, head north. Alright, well, I don't need the guide yet. Hey, That's a high pixie. Oh no, oh no! Everyone went crazy! That's not good. What does this troll have to say? Dang. That Sakahagi messed everyone up and slipped right inside. Sakahagi's now fucking with the fairies? What is even going on? A vicious-looking mannequin walked into the construction site. He locked the door so the fairies were outside are in a panic. And of course he locked the door. And that's the fucking exit. I believe I want to go this way, because I believe there's a terminal over here. Somewhere. There's a cube. Three life stones and a terminal. Alright, let's save our shit. I still can't believe I've gotten this far on fucking hard difficulty. That is an accomplishment in itself. I've made it to Yoyogi Park on hard difficulty. And if you're wondering, yeah, if you're still wondering why I'm doing this on hard difficulty, it's to make up for me completely wussing out in Persona 4 Golden, going easy mode. Ugh. Oh well, that's what I get. I don't even... Okay, actually, I want the rappel back up, not the light. Oh, and I bet you guys can't wait until I do a Shin Megami Tensei 4. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. You know, if I actually had the equipment, the proper equipment to do that, then I'd definitely do it. Ugh. Whoa, Mr. Cow. Well, hello. I knew you would come. You heard about what's happening here, right? The existence of a power that can change the world. I'm sorry that I disappeared after you saved me. It was my god who did that. I couldn't do anything about it. I lost most of my power, thanks to Hikawa and his obelisk. But my god is protecting me since then, and I'm doing much better now. Hikawa won't be able to take control of me again. I won't let him be the one to shape the new world. What he envisions is a world where the thread of time is spun unerringly, without change. You can't call that a world. It's just wasted space, totally devoid of power. To restrain the reborn world like that would be unforgivable. As the one responsible for the destruction of the old world, it's my duty to shape the new one. The world cannot remain in a state of chaos, nor can it fall prey to Hikawa's ambitions. But right now, there's nothing I can do. My god has spoken to me, but she has yet to reveal the reason. You know what's been going on here lately? Well, it's all because of the Yahirono Himurogi. The Yahirono Himurogi is a stone that contains an enormous amount of Magatsuhi. It grants tremendous power to its possessor. Word spread that the stone is somewhere in Yoyogi Park, and now everybody's trying to claim it for their own. I'm not interested in Magatsuhi, but the stone is rumored to have the power to control even gods. Once I have that power, I'll be worthy of receiving the reason from my god. Currently, the Yahirono Himurogi is in someone's possession. I'm not sure who, but I can sense a strong, evil power. Their power is so strong that I wouldn't stand a chance against it. But I think you would. If I promise to give you the Magatsuhi contained inside it, will you try to get the Yahirono Himurogi for me? Okay. Thank you so much. By the way, you couldn't get into the park before, right? Here, take this. It's the key to that locked door. You obtained the key to Yoyogi Park. Thank you, Mr. Cow. I'll be counting on you, Yuri. Alright. So now we know our goal. Well, goals. It seems like they overlap. Defeat Sakahagi! And... reclaim the Yahirono Himurogi. Seems like a pretty easy goal. All I have to do is kill a mannequin. Sakagi seems to slaughter them pretty easily. What?
Well, look who we have here. A weak-looking demon. Ah, whatever. Pixies, deal with him! Look who's here. You're nothing to us. We'll chase you out of here.
What? Alright. Now we have a little maze. This map is humongous and full of teleports, so you have to pay very close attention to instructions. Alright, head west and take a fork at the left path. Alright. I don't even worry about sitting around. Let's see. The instant you find a path going right, take it. Any farther, you'll teleport. Alright, so take this path. Let's go here. Let's see. Head west to the end and go out the door to the north. Alright. Run straight north and open the cube. With... Hey, guess what it contains? 2 fucking life stones. How many fucking life stones do I even have? 82. Well, negotiations with demons shall go fine if they want a life stone. Alright, return to the door. And go as far east as I can. Alright. So back to the door. Then go as far east as I can. Alright. Head north, then immediately east when a path appears. Wait. Immediately east. Wait. Okay, goes far east. And north all the way at the top. Okay. Then west and go in the door. Alright, so far so good. Alright, this area. Take the north door here, a quick scene occurs. Alright. Ah, right here.
And here I was wondering what kind of demon was trespassing. Why, you're only a harmless child. You cannot pass through here by luck alone. I hope that you do not bore me. Pixies, play with him. Peace out, pervert.
Okay, then. No reason to call me a perv, Pixies. God. Alright, the four-way split, head east. Call me a fucking pervert. And, head in the door. Alright, finding a fucking mystical chest. I hate these things. We're at half. I hope I get something decent. Lifestone. No, I can never get anything decent out of those things, except, bead chains. That's about it. Alright, let's see, now that I'm back, split, head north. Go as far north as I can until I hit a wall. Okay. As far as you can to hit a wall. Okay, I just have to keep going. And then head east through the door. Alright. Turn and face south. Oh wait, hold on. To the next wall. Okay, I have to go here, then face south. Alright. Take the east path south to the end,
then west and south. Damn fucking repel. Alright, take the east path, then west, then south. Get a cash key with a chakra drop, and a mystical chest with a lifestone. Yippee. Alright. Take the same path you took back up to the top of the room. And I think it's really up to the door. Alright. So... door. Alright. Head west as far as you can. And do we need to do anything here, or... looks... okay, I think I have to keep going. Then look south. Alright. Take the left path, south to the end, then west and south again. Left path to the end, west, south, and mystic chest with a... fuck, I don't even know why I bothered going for the lifestones. Alright. Just take a few steps north until you can go east. North. Head east. Then north again, and the first path west, I think. Yes, first path leading west, and through the door. Alright.
The almighty Oberon! You have done well in coming this far, though I do not know if I should praise you or not. But your luck ends here. How now, mad spirit? My troops shall entrap you as you move. This falls out better than I could devise. Enjoy the waltz and pageantry of the high pixies of our kingdom are famed for.
Almighty Oberon, why? Why would the almighty Oberon do this to me? Oberon is a god amongst fairies.
No, but Oberon's pretty badass.
Alright, head north at the fork. And there's going to be terminal. Alright, one S terminal. Still, that's good. If I fuck up real bad, I can just...
No. I am not linking back to the terminal. I want to save here. Saving. Done. Alright.
Now next. I'm just standing outside the terminal save door. Head southwest and go into the door leading south.
Southwest. Just go into the door leading south.
Alright. Keep going south until you see a short scene with some pixies.
What a sneaky little creep. He got past us. Alright, this time let's try the cross formation.
Alright. Head south until you hit a little stub of a wall. That would be this. Alright. Go around it to the left, and enter the first door on your left. Okay. When you enter, go down the hall, and another quick scene.
Ah, he passed us again! Okay, girls, X formation!
Or cross formation, I guess you could say. Alright. After the scene, try to return to the hall. Try to return to the door and be teleported to another spot. Alright. So I have to try to return.
Get out of here!
Alright. Now that I'm here, head north through the door and find a mystical chest. Alright. North through the door. I'm just gonna wait for fall. Actually, no, screw it, because I don't know if it's going up or down. Yeah, it was going down anyway. Fuck it.
Alright. Mystical chest. Go back down. You'll be transported to the area just south of the save terminal. Alright. Just go back. Get transported again.
Get lost!
Alright, so I'm just south of the save terminal. Head southwest from the save terminal again, go through the door, head south. So go back through the save terminal. And go back over here. What does this say? They should say, let's try cross-formation. Should we go past this? Alright, let's try. Okay, good, they do say, let's try the cross-formation. Alright. Head south, but this time take the west path. And enter the first door on your right. West. Alright. Now that I'm here, the pixies should say they're going into cross formation. Yes. Alright. Follow the path around, head all the way east. And I believe this is a sacred water. So didn't I put repel up? Oh well, I get to fight some fairies. Although, I wouldn't mind trying to recruit Oberon right here. Fucking die, Titania. Oh, fuck, Glacial Blast. There's the Joe! No, Oberon ran away! Son of a bitch. Fucking Oberon ran away! What was that, Oberon? Fine, I'll just recruit the Titania. My goodness, do you plan on taking me with you? Whatever shall I do? Titania's thinking. Could you endow me with 1320 Maka? This is still not enough. Would you be so, 740 Maka? 600 Maka, yeah, whatever. That's fine. Let us imagine that we have a duel, young one. Do you believe that you will be victorious? I never lose a battle. Gracious! Oh, damn it! Oh well, I don't even give a fucking shit. I don't give a shit. Okay, Basaka leveled up. Anyway, let's get our sacred. Okay, apparently I didn't turn repel back on. This is not what I want. This is not what I fucking want. This is not what I fucking want.
With the crits!
What the hell? Even though I know they resist magic. Holy fucking shit. Fucking fairies. With the crits. Pass. Deathbound. Yeah. Go, I'm a turn. Go, Dicer. Good, finish it off. Ooh, Sapphire! Got Sapphire from a random encounter, that's pretty good. That's just luck went up. Alright, so now let's redo our... Wait, what? It's already in a... That's not good. That means I'm lower level than the demons here? What? Okay, I might need to do some training sometime soon. Anyway, okay, got the sacred water, go back and head through the door to the north. Go back, head through. Fuck, what door? Okay, they say, don't right or left. Okay. Yeah, so I'm going the right way. Okay, hit a wall. Alright. This point, head west. Here's the real test. Pixie should say they're changing to cross formation. Right, head west here. Say they're changing to cross formation. Yes! Alright. After they do, head through the door to the west, and you're finally rid of them. Now repel wears off. Alright. And now we are rid of the pixies. And we get 3 medicines. Yippee. Alright. I believe we're almost done. Head all the way to the south, to the very bottom wall. Now face your character east. See the 3 doors on the north wall in front of you.
No.
Oh. Wait, what? No. I see no door. Oh, I guess all the way to the south means through this door. Face your character east. No, I can still go south a bit. What do you have to say, Sol?
There! He's in there! That mannequin Sakahagi went to the communications tower site!
Oh, great.
What? Curse you! How have you made it past all of that unscathed? Rascals! You grow bolder with each passing day. But you shall fall into despair this time.
I trashed the platform. Trashed!
And not just that. An entire legion of my best troops awaits you. Now you will die.
Damn, these fairies really are fucking terrifying. Alright. So I still need to head south a bit, I guess. Okay, here we go. 3 doors to the north. Alright. Oh, okay.
Go back.
I need to run along this wall.
Don't go in the doors. Run along them.
Alright. Turning east wall, pressing against the south wall. There's a bunch of jungle in the end. When you get to the east wall, take a few steps up and into the closet door leading north. Alright. I can grab the cube. Alright. Apparently here's where it gets hard. Remember those 3 doors? Go back out, take the middle one. Go back out. Take the middle one. Okay. 1 door west of where you are. When you enter, keep count from there. Okay. From there, go north through 1 door. Okay, north through 1 door. Then a second door. And head down the west path. Not through 2 doors, down the west path. At the fork, go north through the door.
Aha!
Okay. Head east at the fork and grab a cube containing a chakra drop. Alright, so you got chakra drop. Alright, return to the fork, head all the way south. The fork, head all the way south. A pixie will transport you. Yep. Alright. Head directly south from where you land to be transported again. Alright. North of where you landed this time is a mystical chest. Yes it is.
speed of life. That's actually really fucking good.
Head south to get up, picked up by a pixie, and south to get picked up again.
Alright.
Yes, yes, get lost. South again. From where you are now, go west and head as far north as you can at the fork. Go west. As far north as I can. Alright. Okay. This point. Okay, so we're pretty much all the way through the mazes. Now we're at the bosses. I mean boss, or... Oh, fuck, I already spoiled it. We're at the bosses. Yeah, there's two bosses here. We're gonna be fighting one after Sakahagi anyway. And I actually do like the Sakahagi fight. It's pretty fucking cool. Anyway, get a... I think that was a revival bead we just got. I'm probably fucking wrong on that. Correct me if I was wrong, please. Wait, that's the revival bead, so... Okay, so then that was the, bead. I had it half right. And in here is another terminal. Let's save here. And prepare for the fight against Sakahagi. Oh man, I've been fucking waiting for this. I've wanted to fight him for so fucking long. Let me just re-heal up. Let me use those chakra drops to re-heal up Daisuke's MP, Amaterasu's, and Queen Mab's. I believe we are good to go. Alright, so now that we're all healed up and all saved, let us go to the comms tower. You know, I was actually dreading this to be much worse. You can sense a strong power from beyond the door. Will you enter? Of course.
It's nice to have visitors, but this is ridiculous. You too, huh? You should have thought twice before coming here. They all come from Magatsuhi, but then they find out that it's already mine. There was a girl who showed up not long before you. Yeah, I taught her a lesson. A painful one. Didn't I tell you before? I won't be used by demons. With all my Magatsuhi, I'll be the one using them. Not just any demons, even the strong ones. That skin of yours will make a nice coat!
Alright guys, here we go, the boss of Yoyogi Park, Giri Makala. Oh man. Alright, you just want to use magic attacks in this fight. Physical attacks are completely useless against Giri Makala. I'm actually going to start off with a... No, not target. Actually, yeah, raises physical attack only. Pretty sure Tarkasha raises that. No, that's Makakaja. Alright, I don't know what I'm thinking. I'm gonna start with the Sukakaja, though. I think I remember him having some pretty good moves. Let's start off with a Zionga. He has, what, 4,000 health? Not as bad as other bosses we've had to fight. And I'm gonna Warcry him, just bring his attack down. Oh, he has Beast Eye, too. Oh, and he has Secunda! Fucking hell. And Sukakaja. And yeah, I was right. He knows some good physical attacks. Fuck, Daisuke and Queen Mab! Are you fucking kidding me?
kidding me? Yeah, fuck it. This is a lost cause. I'll just take my death. I'll just take my death. Yup. I'll just take the death so I can start over. Now that I know what he can fucking do. I mean, that's one of the rules of fighting bosses in Shin Megami Tensei. Never expect to win on your first round. You will not win. Use it to learn what the boss is going to do. Alright. Oh man, if I'm having this much trouble with Girmakala. Oh man, I don't have so much trouble with the fiend that's coming up next. Oh shit. I need some fucking training. I really have to do some fucking training. Oh, my ear itches. Alright. After that, failure. Actually, I am sorry, Amaterasu, but you're kind of useless in this fight. Come on, Wukong. I'm gonna need you to buff up my defenses. Actually, I kind of want him just to boost up my hit evasion rate. Strong power. Alright, take two. I do not Megami Tensei well. Alright, take two. Let's just immediately start with buffing ourselves up. Let's see, I know that you're fucking useless, so I did. I might as well just make him waste the turn with Secunda. I really have nothing I can do. I'm just gonna pass my turn too. Just go for buffing right now. And actually, I wanna get use meditation. Beast Eye. Kunda. Get some Super Kaja. Yeah, and Blight. Toxic Cloud, what? Okay, I expected him to not do that. And there's someone crying outside. Rakakaja. I'm just gonna go with the Dekaja, because Queen Mab can just post a move to yourself. No. There we go. And I will use... I'll just... pass my turn, and now we're all rocking Kasha up. Yippee! Maximum defense. Beast yeah, no matter what, he beast dies. Panic Boys, that's such a drain. Queen Mab. Queen Mab, what the fuck? What the fuck right now? What happened? Super Kasha. That's such a prayer. Queen Mab Zio. I'm just going to do very little damage to him. Shock, because I have like no magic. 51. Oh fuck, now I'm panicked. Alright. Well, now that Wukong has actually served his purpose, I'm just going to pass his turn. sprayer on my clean map on the Zio again. And I wanna bring out Amaterasu now. Summon Amaterasu over Wukong. Because now I need a magic attacker. And prominence! That's some good damage. Beast Eye. Fuck you, dude. Let's see. I'll use prominence. Sure. Prayer. Pass. Shock. Pass. And meditation. Alright. East Eye now, of course. Boys. That is not what I want to say. No, do not drop my fucking money. Five debt. Wow, oh, five. That's better. Eh, prayer. So I'm gonna have to, I should've taught myself some more powerful spells. I should've kept Tornado on myself. Pass and meditation yet again. Because Daisuji needs his MP. If a turn goes by where someone doesn't have a status ailment... Ooh, holy fuck. Okay, I'm gonna have Queen Mab heal this turn. I'm gonna have Amaterasu life drain now. This is why I love having life drain all my demons, because it's so fucking broken. Just like an endless supply of MP. Zyrahan! And shock. Beast Eye. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. Not even because it's hard, just because it's fucking annoying as hell. Prominence. Am I almost done? Probably not. Seonga. Zio. And fucking shock. At least I'm doing like 100 damage. Not that it's all that good. And more panicked people. Fuck, fantastic. Pass. Prayer. Zio. Pass. Prominence. Amaterasu. Prominence? Nope. I don't even fucking care. I know what I could do my turn doing. What is my turn doing? I have Sacred Waters. Oh, yeah, I have three Sacred Waters. I fucking hate Giri Makala. This is probably what's gonna take up the length of the video. Just trying to fight Giri Makala. Prominence. Fuck it, prayer. Zio. Pass. Life drain. Oh! Fuck yes, I killed him. New enemy appeared. Well, if it isn't Sakahagi. Alright, Sakahagi is actually very weak compared to Giri Makala. 1600 health, 300 MP, he's not even all that much of a challenge. Yeah, he really can't do anything, I'm just telling you. He only has, what, 1600 health? Yeah, 1600, not even that bad. Oh hey, he's fucking stunned. Yeah, he's dead. He's fucking dead now. Or, you know, fucking not.
You're one hell of a monster. I used all that Magatsuhi to summon that demon, and look what happened! Enough of this! Anyone who gets in my way dies!
I love his attack, though. And he can use... And he can use every element, now that I think about it. He can use every fucking element. But he's Sakahagi, so he's bad. I like him.
How can I lose to a guy like this?
Sakahagi and Giri Makala are dead. We get our experience. Ugh, how nice. Ugh, oh yeah, that's why I didn't get fucking panicked in that fight. Because I resist ailments. I do not want fucking Maka Gem on.
Ooh, zero speed!
Oh fuck, I've been cursed. Godly Light, what the hell does that do? Expel. Damage 80% of the user's HP. Actually I'm gonna say no to that. Ooh, debilitate's next. Oh, no. I gotta say no, Amaterasu.
It seems that yet again I have underestimated you. Magnificent. Simply magnificent. I present this to you as a sign of my fealty.
Chakra Pot, thank you. Thank you, Amaterasu.
Alright. You obtained the Yahirono Himurogi. However, the power of Magatsuhi seemed to be absent from it. No Magatsuhi. But at least you got the stone back. We can give it to Mr. Cow. Huh? Huh? What was I doing?
I had a weird dream.
In my dream, I was a bad demon, hee-ho!
No, it was not a dream. It was all Sakahagi's doing. We had been precursed by Sakahagi and were reduced to our primitive nature. John, I ask you to forgive our discourtesy. You may take the Yahirono Himurogi as you please. It is a sign of our gratitude. By the way, before we were cursed, a human girl came here. She was beaten by Sakahagi, yet somehow survived and limped to safety. But I felt an evil power in her from her heart. Something even stronger than that of Sakahagi. That girl is not an ordinary human. Oh, excuse me. That was completely irrelevant. We shall take our leave. We all thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Please, put the Yahirono Himurogi to good use.
Of course, Oberon. The fairies disappeared. Alright, we freed the fairies from Sakahagi's grasp. And we got the Yahirono Himurogi. I'm tempted to call an episode here, but nah, I might as well just go all the way. Give it back to Mr. Cow and, you know, fucking cure myself of this curse. I'm going back to heal. that's priority right now. Me going back to fucking heal. Alright, Amala Link, where are you? Asakusa. Alright. There's a ladybug on my window. What's going on, Hiruji? I need to cure myself of this fucking curse. Remove curse. Yes. Good. Alright, now that we're all fully healed, because I'm going to need to be fully healed. Actually, now that I think about it, before I actually do go back, I am actually going to do a few things off screen. So, I'm not calling it an episode, I will be right back. Alright, see you guys. in just, I guess, a second for you. Alright. Got a good demon to fuse, guys. We all know him and remember him. It's fucking Red Rider. That's actually a pretty good moveset right off the bat, but I think I want to get Wing... I want to get Wing Buffet on him. Life Drain and Wing Buffet. Sexy Gaze recruited. Yeah, my Red Rider is going to have fucking Sexy Gaze and Marin Karin. Life Drain, Evil Gaze, Rakunda. Life Drain. He's just getting the Life Drain now. Not anymore. He doesn't need two Gaze. That just sounds so fucking weird. What am I doing? Rakunda, Marin Karin, Evil Gaze. Rakunda, Evil Gaze, Life Drain. That's tempting, but I don't think I can get him with Wing Buffet now that I think about it. Evil Gaze, Leongo, Life Drain. That will work just fine for now. Actually, I kinda wanna go for Life Drain Rakunda. Life Drain Rakunda. Life Drain and Rakunda. Life Drain and Rakunda. Fucking Life Drain and goddamn Rakunda. This is what I hate word. Okay, that's even more perfect. Keep at it eventually, you'll get the perfect moveset. No. This, yes. Red Rider, you're mine now. Hello there, Red Rider. The Death Stone lost its brilliance. I am the fiend Red Rider. Time for another war, huh? I'm glad you only have to be level 5 to... I mean, level 5? What? Level 55 to make Red Rider? Odin! Oh my god, it's fucking Odin. Oh, how much does it cost to take Red Rider out of the compendium now that I have him? How much does he cost? 40,000. Oh wait, how much does Wukong cost? 43. I can get both of them back if I wanted to make Odin, and I do. Wait, I have another Death Stone? I can make White Rider? No fire, expel death ailments. It's cool, but nah, not what I'm going for right now. I want to make fucking Odin! Avenge Tsukakaja, Life Surge, and Zeonga. Definitely one with Life Drain. Probably some buffs, Rakukaja, Tsukakaja. You know, eventually if I keep at Windcutter, Life Surge, oh my god. Oh, he's such a good fucking magic user. And he's Odin. Hasso Happa. I'd want him with an electrical attack there right now. Life Drain, Tarukaja, Rakunda, Avenge. That's actually not too bad right now. I might end up going for that. Yeah, fuck it. I have enough money to get them both back, and that's a pretty good moveset. So, why the hell not? Odin. King of the gods. I am Odin of the deity clan. I am at thy command. Fucking Odin. Alright, now let's get back our Wukong. And Red Rider. Because now I have no money. But now my, at least my compendium grew by like two demons. Alright, so now how do I want to set up my party for this next fight? I probably want to keep in Queen Mabs. Actually, no, I want to keep in Dysa Joe. So I'm going to summon in Red Rider and fucking Odin. I think that'll be fine. This party, because this party is just fucking amazing. I'm gonna save here. I think I've been going on for like almost an hour I've been going on. Sorry about this, you guys. If you don't enjoy the long episodes, then... Well, I'm gonna be fucking honest with you, I don't fucking care if you don't like the long episodes. I like people who make long episodes, and I am making a long episode. So let's head back over to Yoyogi Park and give Mr. Cow the Himurogi Stone, Yahirono Himuragi Stone. Alright. Yeah, now that I think about it, now that I look at this next fight, I'm going to be completely fucking useless in this fight. I'm gonna be completely fucking useless. Because this boss completely nullifies all magic attacks. I mean, not magic, physical. And I am an all-physical character. There's nothing I can do in this fight. Well, I do null electricity, which is what I need. Alright. Okay.
I'm glad you're okay. I felt it when the evil presence faded away. Were you able to get the Ahirono Himurogi?
Yep.
Oh, so the Magatsuhi was used up already. Then, you don't mind me keeping this, do you? This brings me one step closer to creating my world. My god will surely teach me the reason now.
And here comes a radio.
Freedom is the cliff that overlooks the abyss, the valley of the shadow of death. The grave awaits even the victor at the end of the road. Show me your heart. Fool who bears the name Freedom. Because of your name, you will carry the burden of the plague, pain, and ridicule. Do you fear the suffering and humiliation?
No, I don't.
Fool who bears the name Freedom. Because of your name, you will live a life of betrayal, rejection, and defeat. Do you fear the deceit, the torment?
No, I don't.
Go, and see the world with your own eyes. There are forces vying for creation. Without judging their reasons, your world will not come to be. Side with them, or side against them. Only then will your world be born. Remember that you, lo, a new force is about to emerge in Ikabukuro. I, too, will become a force with this woman. Remember that you are what is right. That is my truth. Aradia, you still won't give me the reason? What am I missing?
I think it's time for me to go. Staying here won't do me any good. I should see for myself what kind of world the others are trying to create.
Thank you, Yuri. I'll see you again in time.
I'm no good at talking. Ugh. Alright, now time for the upcoming boss, but first I'm going to save so I don't have to rewatch that scene. But I think you know what's going to happen in the next episode. We're going to head back over to Ikabukuro and see what this new force is. And I think you guys should already know who the fuck it is. What? Hi, Pixie starts to speak to you. Yeah, take it. Take it, please.
Whatever.
Thank you for taking one of my life stones. Thank you very much, High Pixie. Well, I'm glad that's gone. Alright. To find the next fiend, which is what we're going to do now, we are going to have to go back into the middle of the park. I'm afraid to edit this all together. See how long this is gonna be. Yeah, what is it? This is going up the same day I'm recording it. I know I've already been recording longer than an hour.
I hope you guys do like this Friday special. It's probably never going to happen again. Well, it might with this game. You never know. Alright, so we have to go back to the center of the park. Shouldn't be too hard, because now the pixies are gone, they won't try to fuck with us. So we have to go to the center of the park, which I believe is right there? It's fucking somewhere. Where do I have to go? Center of the park, and go all the way through it again to the far west side. Okay, I just have to go to the far west side. There's a door. Oh, it's right there. Okay, so I know where I'm going. And I'm going to put up a rappel before I fucking forget again. Alright, yeah, this is probably going to be another boring part of the episode. So what's going on with you guys? Doing fine. Damn it, I went the wrong fucking way. Did I? No, I didn't. I have to go around this way. Long ass way. Anyway. Hope you guys are having a good week. I don't know where the hell I'm going with this. It seemed like it was going somewhere at first, but now I'm just... I don't fucking know. I'm not good at conversating. Or however the hell you'd want to say that. I'm not good at conversation. That's why if you ever meet me in real life, or if you actually do know me, you know that I'm very awkward in conversation. It's a wonder that I'm even able to commentate. Well, that's even when just something is going on. Most of the time I'm just dead silent, you guys know that. I don't fucking talk much. I'm that way in school, too. I never fucking talk. But oh well. Ugh. Well, I guess while I have some time, I could just say, I'm really sorry about not uploading recently. Believe me, I really am. I really did want to upload. But, let's just say certain things prevented me from, doing so. Oh, mega damage, that's fucking nice. And one of those things being, called Pokemon X and Y. So that's why. Fuck you. Tanya. Ooh, good, so I still have a chance at getting, Pass. Pass. You wish me to join your ranks? Please let me absorb your power. Yeah, sure, why the fuck not. This brings back memories of my birthplace. No, this simply won't do. I would like one bead. I can't just join you. Try and make do with this. Fuck you, Oberon! Give me a fucking life stone! But I will still respect you because you are the great and all-powerful Oberon! You fucking asshole. Anyway... Fucking Oberon. Just fucking breathe. Fucking Oberon. You're my savior, Persona 4 Golden! Now you're just a fucking asshole. Ugh. Anyway, there's a door here we can unlock. And we will be on the west entrance of Yoyogi Park. You guys remember this from like early on in the game. We need to head over to the west area. This is fucking east. As you can see, I have no fucking sense of direction. Even in real life, I don't have a sense of direction. Except if it's somewhere I've been before. Alright. Candelabrum of Sovereignty flames are flickering wildly. Presence of a terrifying demon? Why the fuck not? I didn't heal up, but... yeah, sure. Let's fucking do it. Get it over with.
You worked so hard to get the Yahirano Himuroki, and you gave it away, just like that. I guess it's understandable, since your heart is set on chaos rather than creation. But there's one obstacle you've yet to overcome. And that's me, the Mother Harlot, subjugator of the most fearsome beast.
You who were once human and now possess a demon's body. Do you wish for a demon's heart, even if you will be bound to despair and impenetrable darkness?
Yes.
Then, show me the darkness within your heart, by sacrificing your soul to me. Let's indulge ourselves. In the ecstasy of death, shall we?
Alright guys, here we go. Mother Harlot!
Let's enjoy every minute of this orgy of death.
Beast Roar, she starts off with. She does, I believe that's almighty damage. She gets 500 health. And her beast does a nasty amount of physical damage as well. I'm gonna start off with a... no, not a Tartar Kasha. That would be completely useless. I'm actually going to start off with a... let's see. Because I know she likes to use Dragon Eye. Fuck it, I might as well just start off doing damage. Oh, you know, I should have brought, what's his face? Yeah, I should have put, Wukong in first, so I could actually get some buffs. Because I don't have anyone who can rock Kaja. Fuck, this is a very bad, judgment on my part. This is a very bad judgment on my part. Alright, I'm actually going to say sorry to Odin for now. But I need my fucking, Wukong in here. Attack on me. I'm glad this is a shit ton of, that does a shit ton of damage, though. This is what she's gonna keep doing for a while. Rakukaja, let's get that off immediately. Prayer. I know what you need. Continuously heal. Red Rider, you don't have to do anything. I am going to, I'm gonna war cry, even though it's not gonna do shit. She'll just waste a turn to Kunding anyway. Kaja, at least get my defense all the way up. Yeah, see, look how little damage that does now. That's what this. Yeah, that's like down to 100 now. It's doing. Still restores 500 health for her, but I'm fine with that. Rock Kaja. Let's give it another prayer. Pass. Mana Drain? Another thing about it, she didn't actually Dekunda. Even though she can. She can't Dekaja. Yes, I'm reading this right. Dekunda. Yes. Man, this guide isn't very accurate. It says that she often uses... You know, right as I start to criticize the guide, she uses Dragon Eye. And Dekunda. And Focus. Oh! Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch. Start Tsukukajing now. This is just for extra buffs. Oh, and in case you can't guess, don't try using electricity on Mother Harlot. That won't end well for you. She drains it. So just end up fucking healing her. Let's see, I'm gonna start Wind Cuttering with Red Rider. And I don't know if I want to bring out another demon yet. I'm actually going to use a... no, not a magic mirror. Fuck it, Megiddo Rock! Yeah.
Another thing about it, even if I do bring in him, oh fuck, I think this charms allies. Oh, it just damages, but I think it has a chance of charming too. At least Daisuja drains that, and then you can just cure it off if I need to. Let's see, I'm gonna give another Tsukage, then I'm gonna bring in Odin. I do actually expect him to die. So I am not going to high hopes for him. I mean, if he dies, I'll just bring in Amaterasu, because she can just prominence. Let's see, Wind Cutter. Wind Cutter is doing decent damage. She does have 5,000 HP though. Alright. Summon in Odin. Just to get a bit of extra damage off. Death loss. Wait, she keeps wasting her turns doing that. Oh, I could just use, you know, I just realized something. Every turn I could just Mandaya. Alright, let's try an Agidan. Still, 216, that's nice. Alright, and then I'm going to use a... Actually, I'm going to pass Daisuja's turn. Let's go with a Wind Cutter on Red Rider's part. I'm going to use a Mandaya. Yeah, that restores a decent amount of health for everyone. And Agidai. Alright, so we're making some progress in this fight, doing at least 400 damage a round. Mazionga. Me and Red Rider blocked that, so it's kind of useless for her. Let's see. Go for another Agidai. You know what? Daisuja can meditation. Fully restores MP. Wind Cutter. I think we're actually starting to make some progress in this fight now. And Medaya. I guess I'm a healer. Fucking Dragon Eye. And this is where it's all going to go. Shit. Or I guess we'll see. Focus. Damn it. This is going to fucking hurt. Or not. Yeah, that was... Oh, fucking Cold Storm, really? Okay, that wasn't actually as bad as I thought it'd be. Okay, let's try Bufudine now. Okay, that did a decent amount of damage. I'm gonna use Prayer with Daisuja now, because I cannot heal that myself. Red Rider, Wind Cutter. I'm not doing too horribly in this fight. I mean, I'm going decently. Right? Oh, I froze her? That doesn't do shit, because I can't physically attack her, and Mazionga is dumb. Actually, she's actually kind of smart, because she saved that for after. Alright, Bufudine! Skip his turn, go for a Wind Cutter. And let's give it another Bufudine. Alright, I think we're making some progress. Faster! Wilder! That's just of it all. Focus. And she's going to attack someone. Red Rider. Mazionga. Okay, wait, two of your turns. It even missed Daisuja. Oh, not Makuchemon. No, John and Odin. Fucking bitch. Prayer. Red Rider, you go for Wind Cutter. Nice, 312. Beautiful, man. And really nothing I can do. Yeah, I'll just mana drain her. Because I have nothing else to use. And another Bufudine, I guess. Makuchemon again. Oh good, at least that didn't work on me and Odin this time.
Agidine.
Alright, meditation. Oh, I think she's starting to get weaker. Yeah, the beast definitely looks like it's getting weaker now. Wind Cutter again. I'm loving that 300 damage turn that he does. And, I can do so. Odin, you can go ahead and, Agidiner. 222. Nice, buddy. Focus. Who is she gonna attack? Okay, she just went for the Ziodine. What the hell again? What a fucking waste of a focus. Actually, I think it's still there, but still, what a fucking dumbass. Let's go for another Bufudine. Oh, nice, I fucking froze her. Meditation. I'm actually gonna have Red Rider life drain her. Who needs it? Nice! Red Rider! Alright, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Destula, I'll get some luck. Changing skill? Fuck you. You're not changing any of your skills, buddy. And we got the Candelabrum of Beauty. Alright. And I think there's where I'm going to call an episode, guys. Alright. So, this has been DCOV 13. And what is in here? This poison. And I will see you guys next time for some more Let's Play Shin Megami Tensei Devil... God fucking damn it. Nocturne! Alright. See you guys then. Bye.